Chev 502 coming live from the driveway. Got some new tires for the Ford. Just got to get the brakes on her. And she'll have good rubber all the way around. The other ones were both 35 years old, front and back. So this baby's finally going to be doing some street time. Got some $300 worth of damn tires. Well, that's what's new around here. You guys have a good one. Later.